Okay, this is DragonofEternity, and welcome back to World of Warcraft Legion, patch 7.2. Now, in the last episode, I had went through the Begin Construction, Olgan Point, and Vengeance Point campaigns. So, in this episode, I'm hoping it will go for the next one, which is Defending Broken Isles? Maybe. Alright, so our commit Khadgar. Avoiding the dungeon quest for now. The Broken Shore, investigating the Legion. While we focus efforts on the Broken Shore, we must be careful to guard against other threats. We have been getting disturbing reports on the Legion starting or supporting indirect threats to Azoth. While you are on the Broken Shore, please keep an eye out for strange objects or intelligence that could give us a clue as to what or where these threats are. I know it is not a lot to go on, but we will do... We will do our best from here as well. Discover a hidden Legion threat while on the Broken Shore.
Farewell, my friend.
Now,
until we meet again.
Fun little fact, I tried recording this episode before. I didn't know what the hell to do. So I decided to take a look on Wowhead. And since today, as of today, is the first day of the new patch, there's not really much to go on. So the best thing that can happen is kill random shit. And something will drop for this quest. I know it's not a lot to go on, but it's really the only thing I can do. So if it requires a little bit of editing to skip a bunch of killing shit, then so be it. Yeah. I was recommended to kill a bunch of imps. Just kill multiple imps. That would probably help get the thing to appear. A fell knight. I've heard of a death knight, but not a fell knight. That sounds like an interesting class. Yeah. So people are still doing the Sentinax thing then. Who knows, maybe if I kill shit here, then something will drop. There we go! Oh, never mind, that's a different thing entirely. The shadow of the Sentinax. This device appears to be used to relay messages to large demon ship above. Unfortunately, it is cracked and unresponsive. Perhaps someone at Deliverance Point will know more about the beacons. Bring the broken Sentinax beacon to Wrath Mage Kathleen at Deliverance Point. Alright. Just realized these are probably Alliance guys, so none of the things I'm attacking are doing anything or affecting anything. Yeah. Well, poop. I'm not really sure what to do though. Yeah, I guess I'll try killing these guys, try killing those guys, and see if anything appears. I'm supposed to find... There it is. As I was saying... What did I pick up? A mysterious rune-bound scroll. The scroll glitters with fell warding enchantments. It must contain important information. I bet it does. Now, the question is, how do I get back safely? Hopefully this works. Come, Griffin. Bring me to Deliverance Point. Thank you. Okay, so I have two things to hand in, apparently. Yeah, Sentinax. I have no idea what's happening with Sentinax. The shadow of the Sentinax. The Legion uses these beacons to communicate with the fleet above. If we were to find more of these...
Safe travels.
These beacons send requests for backup directly to the Sentinax. That could be dangerous. However, if you're looking for a fight or if you're looking for never shards, using these beacons might not be a bad idea. Just be careful, Markov. Too many reinforcements from the Sentinax and you might find yourself in a fight that you can't win. Alright. So, that's fine. as indeed a thing. And nothing about the Centinax here, is it? A mark of the Centinax. Right then.
There is much.
Oh, Khadgar! I found something. You found something? Yes. The scroll. Fascinating. This confirms our concerns about indirect Legion threats. We must return to Dalaran. Really? The Council's call. I'm sorry that I haven't kept your apprised of the situation. We needed more actionable information before bringing the matter before you. No, you didn't! If it's even the littlest thing, tell me! It might be old gods, it might be Legion. In this case, it is Legion. The Council of the Six has been investigating Legion threats outside of Broken Shore. I believe the scroll to be the final piece of information we need. Meet me in Dalaran at the Violet Citadel. We will need the other members of the Council. Seek out the Council of Six in the Violet Citadel.
Without you,
alright.
You'll surely fall.
So back to Dalaran I go. My hearthstone is on cooldown.
Azeroth must not fall.
Alright. Shouldn't be too far a flight. And could I theoretically slow fall or jump onto the Centinax? Don't I remember the last time I went near a Centinax was in the pre-Legion event? I flew towards it and horrible things happened! Yeah. I don't wonder if something can be done though. I mean, this thing's here just popping out mobs. Ah well, something will probably turn up. Yep. So into Dalaran we go. As soon as I get to the Flight Master. And the FPS drops. Lovely. Maybe it's time I gave my PC a proper dusting and a proper cleanup. Yeah, probably would help. Yeah, I don't think I've actually dusted the inside since I got it. That's about a year ago now. Yeah, that might explain a little bit about certain things happening to it. Anyway, hello.
Hail and well met, Jack.
The Council's call. Khadgar gives you a knowing nod. I'm glad you came, my lord. Wars are not won solely of armies, charging bravely across the battlefield, high lord. Sometimes it is the actions of individuals that matter most, fighting battles few ever hear about. That is why, Khadgar furrows his brow slightly, we should really discuss this somewhere a tad more private. Let's move up to the Purple Parlor, shall we? Join the Council of Six in the Purple Parlor above the Violet Citadel.
Trust in yourself, Jamie.
Come.
I think this is a matter best discussed privately.
Oh. Oh boy, instance.
Damn it! Another attack. Stay alert.
Hey? Oh. Oh. Huh. Ah, this is gonna be interesting.
Light be with you.
Don't worry, she'll be alright. Whatever demon did this to her didn't hang around long enough to finish the job. In dire need, the ill tidings you bear only increase the concerns the Councilor has been having. I know you have your hands full of the tomb of Sargeras. Make no mistake. The battle for the tomb remains our top priority, but we must not think the Legion foolish enough to rely on brute force alone. They are far more cunning than that. Please, hear us out. Here are the Council of Six in the Purple Parlor.
Safe travels. As you can see, the Legion's reach still extends beyond the Broken Shore. Their agents lurk across Azeroth, threatening to subvert our efforts at the tomb. They are some of the Legion's most powerful champions.
If the plans of these fiends come to fruition, all our efforts, all our sacrifices will have been for naught.
Huh.
Much has been asked of you in the course of this war, champion. I fear even more is needed. We must enlist your help to hunt these targets down. You may be the only one with any chance of stopping them.
Yeah, let me just round up about 39 other more people. We'll get the job done.
Job done.
Well met.
So, what do you say? Up for a challenge? Sure, why not?
Excellent. I can think of no one better suited to the task. We stand ready to inform you about all known threats.
All right, give me the threats.
Knowledge is power.
Retribution, Fate of the Tidescorn. Specialization, Retribution, Paladin, what? A scout from Greywatch arrived yesterday with a significant discovery. These ancient scrolls. Within they contain a Valkyra prophecy of a new Vrykul ruler. One who could turn the Tidescorn against the Legion. I was going to say, wasn't I fighting the Tidescorn a ton? Yeah, then it became the Fellscorn. It is slightly complicated matters that this Vrykul may in fact be Skovald's heir. Take the scrolls, find the heir, and bring her to the Valkyra. I think the outcasts they refer to are the Vrykul of Jonvik. So that would be a good place to start. Oh yeah, I did Jonvik a while back.
You are our last... One minor detail. If this prophesied leader truly is the God King's heir, Skovald's demise may prove to be a point of contention. So, just to be safe, I wouldn't mention how the would-be God King met his end.
Oh. How did he meet his end again? Oh yeah, that's how. That's how. Huntsman Skaldal. Luckily. Oh, that's... What? In ages to come, the Tidescorn break by burning foe in hearts aflame. The clan sundered, his spear struck deep. The war within feeds the foe without. But from his ashes our hopes arise of king and maiden of spear and shield. Shadowed from watchers, she seeks no throne, but rule she must, lest the Tidescorn fall. Among the outcasts she hides from fate, in Skull the shield her destiny waits. Blessed by Heir, her spear must seek, unworthy rulers and would-be kings. But as she rises, so too she falls, with heavy heart of God-King's blood. What once was friend will turn to foe. A final battle with twisted sides. From her fall a queen will rise, chosen by Titans, Vrykul and men, to take the spear to burning foes and retake to tides long scorned. So from that I get that we make friends with her, she becomes an enemy, we kill her, then Odin raises her. Potentially. Does she become the new Helia? I guess I'll find out. Good thing I have a Hearthstone to Suramar. Yeah, that speed things up a lot. Oh, mind you, that might have been a portal to it. Too late. far too late. Alright, so there should be a portal next to it, I think. Is there? Grandmaster Monk of Doom. Lovely name. Fowler, Stronghold, Lunastre, Ruins, Sanctum of Order, Telenor, Twilight Vine and Yards. Yeah, Vine Yards would be the quickest way. Alternatively, I could have took a flight path to the Crimson Thicket. Yeah, this works. Just a little bit north.
Mana worms are critical in guarding the offspring from pests. Capture more from the vineyard in Surimar City.
I'll tell you what, Faradin, I'll do that world quest later if I need it. What does it even drop? Artifact power. Good. Well, if I worked on all the artifact power world quests that are available at the moment, I could potentially get enough artifact power. That doesn't make any sense. I could get a level, probably. Could get another trait unlocked.
What do you want?
Right then, Huntsman Skull Sloddy. Sloddy? 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 How do you pronounce your name? Hail, Paladin. I know of Toriel's edict. You will know no harm by my blade. I am searching for the Vrykul mentioned in these scrolls. I know little of prophecies, but... Okay, you sounded a horn. But we have seen new faces in Jonvik since the fall of Skovald. You should speak to Priestess Bryna. Her dwelling is in the center of town. She may know of this prophecy you speak. Alright. Speak with Priestess Bryna. Or Bryna. Bryna. Again, pronunciation. Or pronunciation. How do I pronounce shit? Brandolf. No. It's in this house, right? Yes. Priestess Bryna. That's a huge ass table. I heard Slody's horn. I take it you are the outsider he was announcing. Slody mentioned you could help find the Vrykul mentioned in these scrolls. I am familiar with the Valkyra prophecy of the Faldrotin. Alright. But I have not read their text. Let me see the scrolls you found. Bryna paused through the scrolls' text. If these scrolls are correct, that would mean we may have the Heir of Skovald in our midst. Regardless of what the Valkyra believe, you would be doing us a service by removing her from here. Take out Ingvild. In the Tower of Looking Town, she keeps a keen eye on the comings and goings of Jonvik and would have noticed if anyone of note has visited lately. Alright. Can I exit through the window? I can't do Papyrus. And that makes me sad. Well. So, Tower. You. Okay, I'm back a few hours later after a family interruption. So what was I doing? Oh yeah, Ingvild the Watcher. Hi. I'm keeping my eye on you, outsider. Have any Vrykul passed here that struck you as odd? As a matter of fact, yes there is. A wandering shield maiden came through just recently and has set up camp outside of town. She stayed only long enough to purchase supplies and avoided all eye contact while she was here. I was going to check on her to find out her business here, but you are welcome to go in my stead. You'll find her camped on the beach to the east. Alright. Beach to the east. Okie doke. Geronimo! Not exactly a good place to be camping. No. Oh, hi, Murky. Hello, Sigrun. How you doing?
I stand unbroken.
Yes, outsider. What business do you have here? The reluctant queen. Wait, how is it you know about my parentage? Be careful what you say around here. There are those who would hunt me down if they knew my bloodline. I don't know who you are. Nor do I believe I'm part of any prophecy. However, if you seek to undo the damage my father has wrought on the Tidescorn, then I feel obliged to assist you. Meet me in Valdis Dol, Paladin. From there, we can make our way to Skaldr Shiel and request an audience with Eir. Perhaps she can shed some light on this prophecy. Bring Sigrun for Eir in Skaldr Shiel.
I will not falter. I will meet you at Valdestal in Stormhind. We should be able to reach Skolder Shield from there.
Alright. I can handle the Royal Quest while I'm at it. Lovely. So, she's just on her way. And I guess Skovald was her dad? It's not too unbelievable that he would have had kids. The question is, would they have been legitimate, illegitimate? Gotta wonder. So I guess while I'm just flying on the flight path, I need to get flying eventually. Use a Sentinax beacon in each of the following areas. Next victim. Slay each of the demonic lieutenants that can be summoned from the Sentinax in the Broken Isles. Or the Broken Shore. There's a lot of killing to do around here. All involving the Sentinax. Uh-oh. I was gonna say, can things load in, please? Would be nice. I need to do a reset. Yeah. Hopefully not. Uh-oh. Game. Just running in place. Reset UI. Yeah, reset. UI reset. Why can't I remember the thing to do this? Can't log out now. I could exit the game, but that would mean another bloody edit. Son of a... UI reset. Huh. Well, shit. So I'm just running in one place and I can't move at all. That's stupid on so many levels. She's right there too! Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart the game. Okay, so there's the second edit of the video. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back after that weird glitch. I didn't end up having to reset the game, I just had to use the tried and true method of Control-Alt-Delete. Alright, so let's just hand you in for some Blood of Scarus. Lovely. Don't have to talk to you. Right, Sigrun! Or Scrine?
My shield is ready.
I don't know how to pronounce your name. I am ready to travel to Skaldar Shield. Shall we depart? I'm ready!
Fight with honor, outsider.
Where are we going?
We must take care traveling through Stormheim, outsider. Being the daughter of Skovald has won me many enemies.
I have to escort her.
My last moments here were spent escaping the clutches of assassins sent to murder my family. Be forewarned, they may still be on the hunt.
So, yeah, they're gonna be things attacking her. Hi! I said hi! There we go. Yeah, she's just attacking that one. Alright. And boom. And boom. And she's mounted up, so I guess we've killed those.
We must hurry, outsider.
Well, you're going the wrong way.
It would seem that escaping my potentially past was too much to hope for. I will never forget the night they came. My mother fell before my eyes, and they had descended on my brother before I managed to. After that night, I was alone. The last of my bloodline.
Oh. So I guess it did have a family.
Another ambush. Bear your steel.
Damn. Ah. That's. I don't know how to feel about that. Plus, I'm the one who killed the dad, technically. Yeah.
Keep moving. It is not safe here.
Oh wow! I give these for blood, and I only get more.
I would hunt down every one of them and their masters as well, if I knew who sent them.
Wasn't me.
No use though. They never fail to elude my grasp. I must concentrate on the task at hand. I take solace knowing they will be judged by the gods when their time comes.
I recognize her voice.
Skovald a shield. As a girl, my mother told me stories of this place and its mighty shield maidens. It is as grand as she described it.
Ah. Truce. Lovely.
The armor these women wear reminds me of my mother's.
Oh. Oh, I just remembered her. From. Yeah, I think she might still be pissy about me from the whole Sylvanas trying to control her deal. Probably. Anyway. Why do you return to Scholar Shield, outsider? And who is this Rykul you bring with you? This Rykul is the heir to the God King, and she seeks an audience of Heir. The God King's heir? What is this nonsense? Wait, that face! Come with me, child. Should I be here? Hi. Illustrious Heir, the child of prophecy has arrived.
Skovald has returned to the Valkyra. Do you know what this means, child?
This outsider says I am to unite the Tidestorm.
The outsider speaks true. Long ago, I foresaw the Valkyra uniting the Tidestorm against a terrible foe. At its head would stand a descendant of God King and Shield Maiden. As a child of Skovald, you hold a claim to his throne. Any who dispute your right to rule must be made to bend the knee. Fail, and the Tidestorm will splinter, leaving nothing to stop the Legion from overtaking Stormheim. I know this is a great burden on you, child, but you may be our only hope.
Very well. If I truly am so important to the Tidescorn, then I cannot turn my back on this task. I will be your instrument. Tell me what I must do.
Oh. Hi. The reluctant queen. I thank you for bringing Sigrun to me. Or Sigrun. Still, naming. She truly is the future of her people, though you have already done so much. I would ask another favor of you. Please accompany Sigrun in her challenges. She has grown to trust you. Hear about that. And will need guidance for the trials she must face. Alright. To silence the bone speakers. Sigrun's claim to her throne will be challenged by two rivals. Runeseer Falajar of the Bone Speakers, and Jarl Velbrand of the Drekajar. I would begin in Horstfold with the Runeseer. He was a close ally of Skovald and his powerful mystic. With Bonespeakers at his charge, he would prove a staunch opponent if he cannot be made to yield. Go now and claim your destiny in the name of the Valkyra. Defeat Runeseer Valjar, or just Valjar, in Hostfold. Okay.
I will ride ahead to Hostfold. I would be honored if you would join me there.
Alright. So, when is she going to find out that I killed her dad? Maybe she never knows. Maybe. She'll find out, probably. I'd have to go all the way to there. Alright. Shield the Maiden Outcast. Ah, that's what the Alliance... Well, no, it's the same person, it's just... She's named different.
Your allies spill the blood of their rivals upon the field of battle. Join them and prove your valor.
What is it?
I'd rather not. Beware. At least not right now. Hope you don't mind, Odin. Yeah. And while I'm flying, oh my god, that is... A little bit of context, I've just finished uploading the first Legion 7.2 video. That thumbnail is quite good. Just, Khadgar has a we are not amused face. Or just, I don't know what kind of face that is, it just makes me laugh. you little nerd out see it. Alright, so I need to go all the way to there. Take me as far as you can, Emerald Winds, please! And boom. Alright. Just realised I'm pretty close to getting another artifact, right? Yeah, it's gonna take a while before I get that, though. And, wow, family shouting downstairs. Alright, alright. I thought I could record. I thought I could record while people were out, but no, people are still in or being assholes.
I'll hack your bones.
I hope this is still recording my voice. Still alive. I'm still alive! Okay, now we're family, hopefully calm down. Oh yeah, you're the guy who sent me to hell.
I am Sigrun, blood of Skovald. In the name of the Valkyra, I challenge you for the rule of the Tidescorn.
So, the God King's whelp comes to finish what he started. Skovald's time is done, girl, as yours soon shall be. Ancestors! To my side!
So, you will not face me in single combat? The hallowed bones of our ancestors would balk at such dishonor.
Foolish girl. These bones answer to me, not your misguided honor.
If you will not honor me, then I will break you. Champion, help me put down this cur.
After he sent me to Helheim? With all pleasure, lady. With all pleasure. Paladin versus skeletons. Paladin is super effective.
You have your father's fury, shieldman. But I also sense in you his darkness.
Ooh.
Cease your prattling, Runeseer.
I see, you're going for the mental tactics. No, do not send me to hell again, no! Screw you!
Stay your blade!
Aww.
I am defeated. It seems I underestimated you, Shield Maiden.
Don't send me to hell again.
Skovald's legacy, it appears, has not yet ended.
to silence the Bone Speakers. The Bone Speakers yield. Our clan will not interfere with Sigrun's claim to the throne. Be careful of this one, Paladin. I can sense the darkness that consumed Skovald dwelling in this girl's heart. How she has resisted it this far, I do not know. You had best hope she could control it. Alright.
Hail, outsider.
To tame the Drekka Jar. The Bone Speaker's words trouble me, outside of the darkness he speaks of. Skovald's fell curse. Could he have passed it on to me somehow? No, it cannot be so. The Rune Seer must be mistaken. Come, the next challenger awaits. I will no doubt need your assistance, bringing him to heal as well. Defeat Jarl Velbrand in Cryedshall.
God go with you. I will continue to Cryedshall. See you
no.
there.
This power! It's too strong!
I would see you banished before I allow you to grant judgment to an outsider.
I guess someone's going to hell.
You can't!
I can. You have sealed your fate, Shield Maiden. You and this outsider. Enjoy your eternity of damnation. Helheim awaits!
And someone went to Helheim. Right, where am I going? All the way over there. Cullen's post? Aye.
Glory to you, Odin. Until the next battle.
So I believe I've defeated or killed this guy several times already. Ah, well. So it's just those two and then back to here, I guess? Maybe? Possibly. 3% for the Mage Tower. I guess people want the Mage Tower buffs first. Yeah. So it's just that building to the top? I think? Yeah, it should be that one. Now the question is, how do I get in here? I'm gonna need to remember how to do this. I remembered. There we go.
You are not worthy of the Thoradir's power.
Yeah. You've been saying that for the past, what, 6 months now? How lovely, everything's dead! And mysteriously floating. That works in my favor. Yeah, that definitely works in my favor.
Sorry
Hi!
For the mess. The yarth of one of his pets could slow me down. Come, let's take the fight to him.
No. Face change.
Lord Velbrand, as the blood of Skovald, and at the behest of Heir, I claim the throne of the Tideskorn. Will you yield?
I don't care if you're the daughter of Odin himself, girl. I'll skewer you for your impudence. The Drekka Jar never yield.
So I'm just facing this guy. Alright. Da 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 ba ba da ba ba da ba 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 da ba.
Well wind.
There you go.
You have proven your strength. I am defeated. The Drekajar will back your claim to the throne. But there is another that should cause greater concern.
Is it her brother? Friend turned foe. Oh, that's a thought. You have the backing of the Dragon Riders, but a greater rival to the throne still lives in secret. The God King's son yet lives. My riders spotted him among the outcasts of Wrecked. He would be the true heir to Skovald's throne. The Vrykul would never follow you were he to contend your claim. Huh. So I have good news and I have bad news.
What is your purpose?
My brother lives? The last time I saw him, the assassins were closing in on him. I can't imagine how he defeated them. Fell magic. Probably. We should travel to Vrykt. I would look upon my brother with my own eyes. Find Torvald in Vrykt.
I will be hunted no longer. We should waste no time. To Vrykt!
And how would you suggest that I travel there? I don't have flying yet, woman! Well, what can I do? Really? I could edit it so when I get to there. Hi. Oh, look. I'll meet you when I get to Vrykt. Yeah, this'll just have to be one recording. Oh, shit! How did I not argue with that? How did I not argue with that? Tell you what, I'll keep that in the recording since I'm now at Vrykt. Aye, that works. That works. Eesh, so I should just be up here then. Oh, traveled! If I could get up the bloody path. She's near. Yeah. Hi!
Sister. It's been a long time since you left me for dead.
Torvald, it is you! I didn't want to leave you, but I wasn't strong enough. How did you survive?
He's got green on him.
How? I embraced the gift that Father left us.
There it is.
The one you and Mother so vehemently denied.
Oh no, Torvald. You've succumbed to the fell. But how?
It seems you don't remember our father feeding us the fell. The sickness it caused in you must have clouded your mind.
What?
Something in our blood made us resist its influence, but it remains within. All you need to do is give in.
No, I will never be a tool for the Legion.
Poor sister. If you will not join me, then you are my enemy.
Well. I guess I was wrong about me being the enemy.
Give in, sister. Only through the fell could you hope to defeat me.
Yeah, I guess I was wrong.
No, I will not share your fate.
No, it's not possible.
Behead him now.
I am sorry, brother.
Do it.
I cannot allow the Legion to corrupt the Vrykul.
You think your master so superior to mine? Perhaps you should ask them who sent the assassins for us.
Not me! Not me!
Maybe then you will see.
No, brother! He's gone.
Yeah. I cannot believe that I find my brother alive, only to see him fall by my own blade. How can fate be so cruel? Unanswered questions. What is done, is done. There are none left to challenge the throne of the Tidescorn. My brother's words still haunt me, though. If Heir knows who ordered my family killed, I deserve to know it. Come, let us return. Join Sigrun at the Vault of Heir and Skull the Shield. It's gonna be Odin, isn't it? He's always a dick! Just like Zeus. Yeah, tell you what, I'll meet you there. How's that sound? Sounds good to me. Hopefully there's no dialogue that I missed by doing this. Where the... Huh. Okay. I didn't expect to go all the way there, but okay. Yeah, I don't think I'll cut this bit out. It's just a quick flight there. And then a drop from the cliff. Hopefully I live. Yeah. Yeah, it's just right there. Should be fine. So, it wasn't us. Was it the Council of Six? No, maybe. So it's not us, so it's either the Council of Six, Heir herself, or Odin himself. Or another party. But really, Varicool Assassins, the number of people who would hire Varicool Assassins, it's quite low. Yeah. Tell you what, I'll just travel around here and then drop down right in front of the people. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right then. Geronimo! And Bubble. And Mark is nearby. Not killing anyone yet! I hope. Oh yeah, I still have the temporary truce. Lovely. So, she's just around here. Lovely. Oh, Heir. Oh, Heir. 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 Again, pronunciation. Right then. Oops. I was hoping to get a good camera shot, but alright.
I stand on board.
Before I accept the crown, I must honor my family by fulfilling my brother's request. If Heir knows who was responsible for my family's fate, then I would hear it from her. Tell me when you're ready. I'm ready!
I will be hunted no longer.
Great Heir, as you bid me, I have defeated the rival claimants to the throne of the Tidescorn. However, if I am to serve you as queen, I have something to ask in return.
Very well. Ask it, child.
Tell me, who ordered the death of my mother?
Oh, child, no good can come of such truths. Do you truly wish to know?
I do.
So be it. It was Odin himself who ordered the deaths of Skovald's family.
What?
I knew it. Odin's a dick!
I feared that the God King's heirs would offer the Tidescorn into the hands of the Legion. He decreed that the lineage of Skovald be ended in blood.
My brother was right. The Titan Watchers have no more honor than the Legion.
Calm down. Calm down. Calm down.
No, you must not let the darkness take hold.
Calm down.
I will show Odin what true fear looks like.
Oh no.
Even if I have to tear down the halls of valor around him.
No.
I come to avenge
you. No.
Sigurd, what have you done?
More like Odin, what have you done? Odin's a dick! Sigurd has taken a path of Skovald before her. Only, I fear she is more powerful than her father ever was. I fear that Sigurd's thirst for revenge may lead to her undoing. Though truly powerful, she would be no match for Odin. She must be stopped before it is too late. The gates are closed. Sigurd must be reached before she can confront Odin, but our path is blocked. Odin will close the gates of Valhalla as soon as he becomes aware of Sigurd's assault. He will have to find another way into the halls. I have no talent with portals, but your friends at the current hall seem to be very adept. Go now to them and find a way through. I thank you for what you've done to help Sigurd this far, Paladin. I only hope we can save her from herself. I'd like to see if she could get redeemed. Yeah, redemption for her would be nice. Redeemed, even. Yeah, redeemed. Why did I say that? Return to Dalaran. Alright. Well then. Odin's a dick. Mm-hmm. Odin's a dick. Yeah, Odin's a dick. This long screen is taking a while. Aye. Well, not much I can do about that. If it takes too long, or if it glitches out again, then I'm just gonna have to edit it again. Aye. Well, it's slowly going, it's just... Oh, there we go. I was gonna say I would have just cut it there, but okay. Got your goat. Around that glitched for a bit there. So is there anything I can get? Reputation... Dungeon... Artifact power... Equipment I don't need. Equipment I do need. Alright, so there's good news and bad news.
There is much to be done.
The gates are closed. So the daughter of Skovald followed in her father's footsteps. A pity, but it may have been inevitable. I believe this may be the fall the scrolls mentioned. It is true, there may be still hope. I'll work on a way to get us into the Halls of Valor to pursue the Sigryn. I will be in touch when we find a way. In the meantime, you have done a great service to bring her this far. Okay. I would not let that go unrewarded. And that's 6.1.
Trust in yourself.
Alright.
King's honor, friend.
A gift from the Six. Markov, without you, some of the Legion's strongest agents would still be roaming Azeroth, threatening to undermine all that we've accomplished in this war. Such a deed merits more than a mere recognition. If you would accept it, we would like to formally reward your heroism in the face of such darkness with a portion of our power. Ugh. Raise your weapon and receive the Council of Six's gift in the Valor Citadel.
Be careful. Step back and raise your weapon. We will infuse it with a portion of this Council's power.
Ugh. Alright, how do I do it?
Well met.
Are you ready?
Safe
travels. Oh, there we go. Acquire the gift.
I will scout ahead and see what I can find near this tomb. Find me at the broken shore.
Anyway. Acquire the gift.
Our power manifests. Here in Valtarel. Amshala. Azakim.
Together. We must all lend our strength.
Baboom! Power unbound.
The Legion sought to use its agents to subvert our efforts at the Tomb of Sargeras. Thanks to your efforts, they failed. Now, we focus on driving their armies from Azeroth. We will give everything we have and finish this, once and for all.
High Lord, once again you have fought to safeguard Azeroth's future. On behalf of the entire Council, thank you.
Wait a tick. 3.5 million artifact power, 1.6 million out of 10 million. 10 million?! Well, before I do anything. 4 out of 5, 3 out of 4. So I can get everything raised a bit more now. Well, apart from the Golden Dragon ones. Yeah. Well then. That is a thing. Alternatively, no active links. What? You must visit the Artifact Forge in order to Oh, in order to purchase traits. Never mind.
Need help?
A gift from the Six. We hope the increased power to your weapon will prove useful on the Broken Shore and beyond. Oh, I'm sure it will.
Go with honor, friend.
Gul'dan and
the God King, and nothing. So, I guess that was the weekly quest for this week? Possibly. Tell you what, I'll go to the artifact hall, I'll take a look at a few things, and then I'll call it, since I think that's about it for this video. And I am running out of time before family members are back. Again. Aye. So do I still have that scroll that depicts the fall and the rise of the person? Because if that's true, then I'm guessing friends turn to foes. We fight her in a fell corrupted state. Then she gets cleansed, I guess? Yeah, it's possible. It is possible. I think. Yeah. This is taking a while to load. Aye. Who knows, maybe the next quest is already at the Broken Isle. Or the Broken Shore, even. I need to remember, the Tomb of Sargeras is the Broken Shore, which is a single island in the Broken Isles. God. Whenever I hear Broken Isles, I just think of the bloody Emerald Isles from bloody King's Quest 6. Thank you for that, Luca. Create Court of Verandas. Army's Legion Fall. Army's Legion Fall. I want that.
The light smites our foes.
Sure. Boom. That'd be nice.
The light guides
there we go.
At your service.
Sure, I'll do. And 4 hours, I might as well get you out of the way. Okie doke, that's those three done. Oh yeah, I got these two, haven't I? Fun fact, these are new in 7.2. You can further increase your followers' item level, it's fantastic. Aye, so raise you. And raise you again. Lovely. So yeah, these are now just to a maximum of 850. Which means all of these are useless unless I need them for the other follower that I get eventually.
Welcome.
I could have got this one, helped the other quests, ugh. Well, I feel like an idiot.
Hey there.
Right, so let's take a look at this trait. What do I do to get this trait? Ferocity of the Silver Hand increases damage and stamina by 10%. 2522. Boop. 2790. I just got 200k health. When you deal damage to a target inflicted by judgment, chance to spread to a nearby target. Wasn't that an old talent at some point? So then, for these, 10 million. Yeah. Blessing of the Ashbringer. Blessings of the Ashbringer. It gains 2,000 strength. That's lovely. And then Judge Unworthy. Alright. So that's the thing. Yep, so 10 million. Oh, I hope I get the increases to the artifact knowledge soon. Because damn, I'm gonna need them. Yeah. So I gotta wonder, is that gonna be a weekly thing for the legendary questline, or is it? Well, I don't know if it's a legendary questline, but actually it kind of is, since it helped towards the artifact. Yeah. Well, the only way to know is to go back to Broken Shore and see if there's another quest. Or if it's locked by weekly stuff. Aye.
Greetings.
And if it is locked by weekly stuff, then the only thing I can do next episode is Altar of Daggers. Or I could potentially show off world quests, but I have already done that. I could try showing off the Sentinax. Really, the only thing is dungeons and then the previous things that I have still haven't done in this place. The 7.1 stuff, the 7.0 stuff. The raids. The Gul'dan story. Yeah, it's about time I start going back to these. Just in between the new weekly stuff for this. Let's try and fully finish recording an expansion. Instead of just leaving it half-assed. I wouldn't say half-assed, just unfinished. Like Draenor. Aye. So, is there any new quests? Are there any new quests? Pronunciation I am not good at.
Hail and well met.
Nope, just that. Alright. So next episode I do that then.
Until we meet.
Alright. That'll be tomorrow then, I guess. Yeah, there's not really much for me to do apart from getting Legion 4 war supplies, getting artifact power from the other Broken Isle areas, potentially getting more reputation in order to get containers, which is a new thing in 7.2 I never explained. And yeah, I think I'm done until next week. Although for you guys, it'll probably be... Well, it won't be next week. It'll be like a 2-4 days, depending on how I upload this. Yeah, by the time next week rolls around, I should be able to have the other video up like that. So anyway, me rambling done. Time to end the video. This has been Dragon of Eternity going through more World of Warcraft Legion patch 7.2. In this episode, I went through some more quests and I helped the daughter of Skovald reunite the Tidescorn clan, only to find out that Odin is a dick and go crazy. So yeah, hopefully, maybe next week, maybe at a far later quest line, I can somehow redeem her. Maybe. So, yeah. Next episode, I take on the Cathedral of Eternal Light. So that's going to be fun. Uh-huh. And with my rambling done viewers, until next time. If people would stop running through me. Well, I'm in pretty much the middle of the main road here. Yeah. And with my rambling done viewers. Yes, Mr. Legion Full Sentry. Let's just go on a random rock. And with my rambling done viewers, until next time.